Vin, thank you so much for having a chat with us.
At any time.
Very much appreciated. I've always wanted to talk to you because everyone after every interview with you always says, that was amazing. Do you know you have that reputation?
I didn't. I'm always the guy that's still in the room, man. I don't get to get out much.
Congratulations on the film.
Oh, thank you.
I really actually enjoyed it. And what I loved about it most was not only the questions that it kind of made me kind of think internally about myself and all that sort of stuff, but also it's great to see a franchise kind of starting off.
There's something to be said about that. I mean, whenever artists take that leap and try to do something original, it's refreshing.
It is.
Because so often we're revisiting things that have been created already and speak of a different time.
With projects like that, I sometimes think, oh, there's going to be a lot of exposition here. There's going to be a lot of setting it up and all that sort of stuff. But it was never labored all the way
well
through.
Said.
You really felt like it was really, really quick in some areas, but then it kind of took its time.
This film kind of takes a character approach, which doesn't need a lot of exposition to kind of get an idea of how a person feels. In most cases, it's more how the characters feel as opposed to overdoing too much exposition. When you can entertain your audience adequately, they'll let you pay up exposition later.
And you do, and like I said, it makes you ask questions. And there's questions about mortality.
Well, if you would have asked me, you know, 2 years ago, been like, yeah, of course I want to live forever, everyone does. And kind of embracing the character and really imagining what it would be like to be immortal. You can't help but to think of the burden that it would place on a soul to have to say goodbye to so many people you love.
How did that get in there? One means nothing. Two, a coincidence. Three, trouble.
I'm from Ireland and all that sort of stuff, and I know you hold Ireland in a very dear place.
Dear.
And why is that? What is that reason?
The first time I was ever paid as an actor was for a film called Saving Private Ryan. And my first scene in Saving Private Ryan was on the beaches of Wexford, Ireland. It was my first time.
Yeah.
Being, you know, once you're a week into filming, you know you can't get fired in that. Yeah. So with my first paycheck, I bought a ticket for my mother to come to Europe. And it was a very special time because I was turning 30 and Steven Spielberg and Tom Hanks had thrown my 30th birthday.
That is amazing.
So you can only imagine my mom was now sitting at the head of the table with her son being acknowledged and given a birthday from Tom Hanks and Steven Spielberg. So it was a very magical time.
There is no other reason to love Ireland more than that.
Yeah, it's a big one.
Shall we start?